Yeah. Here with John Stramiello and Chris Cuccolo, Pinebush Juniors, who won titles here at the Mid-Hudson Tournament. John, first, just talk about what your tournament today and what it was like to win a title.
Oh, I felt dominant. That was pretty much it. It's all about confidence. It's just a big mental game.
Gotcha. Chris, you had a pin in your final. Just talk about that match.
Yeah, I mean, after yesterday, it was a tough loss against that same kid, and I came out there, you know, ready to wrestle and ready to go.
Gotcha. Talk about your two seasons so far, how it's gone for you. I know you guys haven't wrestled much, but this was pretty much your first big tournament so far?
13-0. It's rolling. It's starting to pick up, but I'm just looking forward to the end of the season. I just want to get at it.
Gotcha. Chris,
yeah, you know, like, this year's first year that I'm actually a true 99-pounder, so coming into the first big tournament, felt pretty confident.